track.
You a P-I-M-P. Well, can't no nigga put the pimpin' like me. Get them up, get them up. I get them hoes and put them up, put them up. I'm here with N-O-R-E. And can't nobody rip a club like we. Put them up, put them up. Get your set and put them up, put them up. Get your fingers, put them up, put them up. Get your rack and put them up,
man.
Right on slime, it's Nori.
It's Nori Nori.
I'm just chilling with my shorty. Drinking on a 40, riding stock, old English. About to get some naughty. OPP, no GED. What's it is me up in the NYC? Go. P-I-M-P.
CSM definitely makes people drink a lot more. Because of how hard this school is.
Mine definitely has an effect on the amount of alcohol I drink. Being mine, being the school it is, I would say more than if I went to a school like CU. Being, you know, being the engineering and this amount of stress the school puts on you.
I think CSM does tend to have an effect on how much I drink or how often I drink, just because it's a hard school. So I use it kind of to relax. That's why I tend to do it on the weekends, just to kind of forget about the whole week and whatnot.
I would say it does, because it's a really stressful environment, and a lot of times after you have a big test or something, you just want to go and get messed up.
There's a lot of stress that builds up, especially with the workload I have here. So I like to take time off and kick back a couple beers.
Due to the high levels of stress, I like to relieve that stress by drinking.
CSM, it does have some effect on drinking because there's nothing else to do on campus, it seems. So a lot of people just stay in their rooms or drink, and a lot of people are antisocial here. So it seems like when they drink more, they actually like come out of their shell and they're more outgoing that way.
I definitely think CSM has a big effect on how much people drink, because there's not a lot going on in terms of big parties. I mean, other school, you're not going to want to drink so much because you might have a chance of taking a girl home, but it's not going to happen here, so guys are just, they know they can't win.
Well, you know you make me wanna shout, kick my heels up and shout, throw my hands up and shout, throw my head back and shout, come on now.
Yeah.
You've been so good to me. You know you make it easy. Take it easy. A little bit softer now. 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 A little bit louder now. A little bit louder now. A little bit louder now.